So, the history says Kotoshogiku, but that's over a long period of time, and things are a bit different now. Kotoshogiku 1 and 1, as is Tochinoshi. Looking for the left hand out. A little high there is Tochinoshi with the left hand, but he gets a solid grip now. Kotoshogiku constantly moving, but that won't be enough, and it's a yorikiri win for the second wakki. Tochinoshi moves to 2-1. First man to win on the west side for quite a while.